this thing on? Hey, I'm Hex, leader of the Local 42, a union cell in the area. Skippy said that you're coming to help. Maybe with you here, we can finally pull off a raid on the fanatics occupying our foundry. Though first, well, meet me on the ground and I'll fill you in.
So you're the one Skippy sent, yeah? I'm Hex, leader of the Union's Local 42. We spoke on the radio as you flew in. I'm out checking in on our informants. Got a tip on some munitions stockpiles in the shipping yard up the road. I have to keep doing the rounds, but I have a saboteur in place who's gung-ho about blowing that stockpile to smithereens. He could use an escort so he doesn't get turned to dust himself. You're here to help, right? Can you handle this for me?
Here for work. Another rambler, huh?
Hey, are you here to help, What's that supposed to mean? I don't know what kind of utopia you think you came from, but from what I've heard, Appalachia's got plenty of problems of its own. Nukes all over. Monsters with green crystals growing out of their skin. This place may have thick air and rads out the ass, but it's home. And once we beat the fanatics, we're gonna make it better than it ever was. That much, I can promise. Nah, he's just passionate about blowing fanatics to hell, and I don't blame him for that. The guy is reckless, though, that's for sure. The fanatics think they own this place, and everyone in it. They're raiders, tyrants, and more. Used to be just a bunch of small gangs who couldn't do any real damage by themselves. Until some great leader showed up and united them. Life in the Pit's never been the same since. Well, that's the funny thing. We know they have one. At least they say they do. But we have no idea who they really are. Nobody does. I'm not even sure the people at the top know who really runs the show. I have to admit, it's savvy of them. You'd better believe we'd be hunting their leaders down if we knew who the hell they were. They'd do the same to me. Hate's not a strong enough word. Those jagoffs have their minds set on making this place a living hell for everyone outside their little cabal. We have to take it back. No hesitation, no mercy. Not for them. Huh. Looks like I can really count on you. The saboteur is waiting near the shipping yard. The code phrase is Sea Lion. Keep him alive while he carries out his mission. That reckless bastard is tough. He won't die easy, but he'll need the help. All right, I need to get moving. Give him hell and show no mercy. Let's talk again when you're through.
You don't look like a fanatic. Funny. I've never met a friendly wastelander before.
I thought it was...
Oh, yeah? What's the code word? I don't talk to anybody without a code word. So, Hex really did send you. No one else would think to use two words as a code word. Alright. The fanatics have loads of munitions sitting in those shipping containers. I can't steal it all myself, but I can sure as hell make sure it's never used against us. It will take a while to rig my explosives. Keep me up until I can get everything done, and we'll watch some pretty fireworks at the end. Let's boogie.
Watch. Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Stand still. This won't hurt us yet.
One down. On to the next.
Union pricks. I skin them alive.
Rambler, huh? That's all of them. Get to a safe distance before they blow. I'm out of here.
Saboteur is safe? That's great to hear. Meet me back at our base in the pen, and we'll go over the next part of the battle plan. There you are. Come on in.
I'll admit, I had my doubts about getting outside help, but you really showed up out there. Makes me feel better about sending you inside the foundry. The place is crawling with fanatics. It's like a pest infestation, but worse. Pests don't kidnap our people. They're rounding up anyone who can't defend themselves, forcing them to do manual labor. If I had it my way, I'd give them all a molten hot taste of their own. Sorry, I didn't mean to get carried away. The foundry was what it sounds like, a metal foundry. Before the war, it made steel products. After the war, it became a Union base, the home of the Local 42. That is, until Bloody Thursday, when we lost it to the fanatics. Now it's a fanatic base. A fortress they're using to wipe us out, bit by bit. The Pen? It's a Union base. A temporary one, at least. By now, the fanatics hold most of the better secured areas in the pit. You and I do our jobs well, then someday we can move next door, into the foundry. Don't let us down, yeah?
What? You come soaring in on your fancy vertibird, knock down a few goons, and expect a standing ovation? Me and my fighters have been out here for years trying to keep this place under control. Most of us were hardly more than children when we started. You ever wake up to your best friend's hands around your throat because rad exposure has cooked their brain? To know who they were anymore, could feel anything besides the bloodthirst. I'm glad you're here to help, but I don't expect outsiders to do well here. You surprised me is all.
Thought you'd never ask. We have people on the inside telling us the fanatics are planning something big. If we can steal their detailed plans, that will be a big help in the coming fight. Get inside, find their safes, crack them open, and snatch those plans for me. Thanks for doing this for us. Your raid will give us some time to collect ourselves, get back on our feet. Before you head out, you might want to talk to our guy Wicker. Heard he needed help with some things that he can't see to himself. Watch yourself in there. We'll hold the fort and make sure no surprises head your way. Good luck.
Hey, name's Wicker. You look like a new face to me. What can I do for you, new face? Yeah, if you're up for it. I could always use more pure cast steel ingots. We've also had a supply cache stolen by the fanatics. Taking that back would be huge. Fanatics are always looking for ways to make our lives hell. Stealing our stuff is a favorite tactic. They've control over most of the city now, so none of our caravans or storehouses are truly safe. That means we lose supplies to their daily raids all the time. One of our storehouses got hit recently. We know the raiders are keeping what they stole inside the foundry, but we don't have the means to recover them. If you could get those supplies back for us, it would mean a lot. This here is the Steel City. Or used to be, anyway. Steel is one thing that's everywhere. But we're racing the fanatics to get our hands on the good stuff. See, pure cast pre-war steel with no impurities is worth its weight in gold to us. And it's just lying around out there waiting to be picked up. Bring me some of that steel, and you'll have my gratitude, and the rest of the Union's. It'll keep us alive another day. Thank you. Sincerely.
We have some people on the inside telling us the fanatics are planning something big. If we can steal their detailed plans, that will be a big help in the coming battles. Take a look for safes, crack them open, and snatch those plans for me.
Stay on your toes, dirtbags! The Union's up against the wall and that makes them dangerous. They'll try to hit us before our prep is done. Don't let them!
I will be strong.
Let's get to it!
Hey,
out here and fight.
fanatics are using the Foundry's crucibles to brew up toxic chems to use in their weapons. Those weapons are aimed at us. We need to sabotage those chem vats. Find something you can chuck in there to ruin their supply. I'm sure they have barrels of who knows what that will do the trick.
Attempt to flee.
Foundry fanatics won't mess with us again anytime soon. You're a hero, pal. You brought us the time we need to regroup and live another day. Head on back to the pen for a debrief, but don't let your guard down. Never let your guard down. Hey, just wanted to... What the hell is that? You better get back here. Fast!
It's right there.
Ugh!
Clean up this mess.
Still want to talk, huh? After what just happened? Not at all. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where did you learn your manners? You never ask a man about his name. It just isn't done. Yep. Oh, a little of this, a little of that. I'm Mr. Oddjob to the crew. Lately, I've been hunting for useful materials. When no fanatics are around, that is. Anything. Thank you. Thank you. You didn't have to go through with this after what happened. I appreciate it. Hey.
We can't let them win.
Later, I hope.
We were taken by surprise. Damn it. This wasn't the victory toast I imagined. At least we didn't lose anyone. That's incredible, really. Anyway, I guess you're heading out now, huh? Wendigos? You mean those things that eat people? I don't think so. Aren't those just a legend? The old hands did used to talk about things like them. Boogeymen that crawled around the foundry, taking people in the dark. They had a name, but I don't remember it. Whatever they are, they die. And that means we can fight them. Not that I'm looking forward to more of that.
We need to take the fight to the fanatics. But how?
Couldn't have done it without you. I owe you. Well, more than just one, that's for sure. Thank you. Seriously. Right. Hey, you did a lot for us today. Your raid on the foundry saved us big time. The fanatics would have hit us soon in the worst way. But you bought us some time to regroup. Someday we'll have the muscle to retake our home. I really believe that. Maybe you'll even be there to see it. Until then, we'll keep fighting. And we'll always welcome your help. Fly safe. Thanks again. The fanatics didn't know what hit them.
You ready to get airborne? And you can tell me all about it when we get back. Hop in and I'll fire her up.
Ah!